Okay, it looks like Isaac wants to go again with Chris. We gotta get back in line.